Let's get back to Wayne Cox and talk about.
Welcome back. It's time to recap the scores for you in this all-important grand game for our champions. Let's see how they're doing on the scoreboard. Oops, 5 points for Barb and Stripes. The game's not over yet. Let's look at our challengers. Gary and Dee Dee have picked up 10 points, 15 for a victory. Look out. Hold your breath. Let's see what happens. As mentioned, it's a grand game where if our champions win this one, their fifth game, they retire as grand champions and will pick up over $1,000 in merchandise as well as the money they've already picked up. So let's get our champions, put the headphones on, do some listening, and get the challengers to come out here and do some talking because it's your turn to do that. And let's see how it goes right now, okay? Dee Dee and Gary, time to talk. What would you like to talk about this time? Would you like to talk about George Steinbrenner or pata cake? George Steinbrenner or pata cake? Now I ask you, when has that all been mentioned in one sentence anywhere in the world? George Steinbrenner or pata cake? What do you say, folks?
We're going to talk about pata cake, and mm-hmm. I'm going first.
Okay. Now, how does a guy like George feel when he's... Never mind. Okay, you ready to go? Yeah. You have 20 seconds, Dee Dee. Talk about pata cake.
Pata cake is a nursery rhyme said by children. It goes, pata cake, baker's man, bake a cake as fast as you can. Mark with a B and put it in the oven with baby and me. Pata cake is said at nighttime to babies, and it's babies and children, and you just keep going up, and your mom said it to you when you went to bed at night, and you played with clapped your hands.
Oh, yes, you got it! Right at the buzzer. You remembered you played it with your hands and clap your hands. You did it. You won the 10 points, which gives you the game and an extra $500 bonus.
Oh, Gary,
and you knocked off our champions. Come on out here, Barbara and Stripes. They did it to you. Come on over here. Oh, boy, oh, boy. They did it. They did it with this one. A children's rhyme with the clapping of the hands and the baker man and fast as you can. You put it in the oven and you think maybe that's pata cake. They did it to you. Well, I'll tell you what, this was your all-important grand game. You are stopped at 4 games. But all is not lost. Oh, no, 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 no. Because you'll get to remember Talk About forevermore. You bet. Yes. Talk About, available wherever you buy favorite games from Pressman. We want you to take that home with you, all right? But not only that, because you're champions, you've been here 4 games, you've amassed $3,300 in cash and prizes, which ain't bad either. So we thank you very much, Barb. Great champion, Stripes. Thank you for some great moments. I hope you had fun with us. Yeah. Now, if we can just get our champions a little more excited, Dee Dee, you can... Have you calmed down now?
Oh,
that's great. No, that's great. Because that extra cash bonus, who knows, you're going to the bonus round right now. You might pick up $2,000, maybe some prizes along the way.
Right.
We will see how our new champions do in the bonus round after these words for you at home.